that provides services for content of all online gaming.
Okay.
And then this is streamed abroad. Okay.
Sige po, no? Sige po. First things first. No. Una, sir, tatlong buwan ang utang ni Boost sa kanila sa sweldo.
I admit, dalawang buwan lang, hindi tatlo. But you know, business yan, patagal ng kulit siya.
Sino gusto mo
sa itang? They were given the salary July 11. Tanong mo sila kasi if
they're
given the salary. Okay, tatanong ko sila, sir. Ha? Tatanong ko sila. Sino gusto sumagot?
July 11, attorney, nasagot mo kami, pero for the month of April lang yun. April, so May, June. May, June, and July, wala pa po kami. Nare-receive na salary.
Attorney?
Hello?
Yes.
Pakitanong mo rasi if they have cash advances.
Okay, sagutin niyo po.
Yeah, meron.
Oh, yun. So yung total na cash advances na yun, may one month na rin yun. So kung tatagalin ko yun, 2 months lang utang ko sa inyo. Actually, magsustrado kayo dapat ngayon Friday. Kung naghintay, alam mo, I do not blame you girls. Kasalanan ng HR ito. You know naman, hindi na ako nagpupunta sa ito. Pupunta pa ako sa studio, hindi. Hindi na, di ba? Matagal na.
Oh, sir, may magsasalita.
Totoo hindi. Hello?
I'm sorry, Attorney Dan Roleda, pero you're referring to the CA, which is cash advance. Late na po yung sahod
correct.
Namin. At saka
correct,
po, nakapag cash advance po ako, you're referring to cash advance, 10,000 lang po ang na-cash advance
correct.
Ko. Magkano
correct,
po
correct.
Ang sahod ko? 40,000 a month.
Sino ba to? Di ko kasi alam pa ng position mo eh.
Joan po, studio manager.
I don't know all of you eh. Kasi, hello, ay ganito na lang. Ang hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes,
hello?
Sir. I can hear you,
sorry, Rati. So, I admit, ang utang ko, 2 months, not 3 months. But if they include yung coming August, mag 3 months talaga. Pero, I was supposed to pay them, I mean not me, my partner supposed to pay them this Friday already. Pero I admit, kasalan ng HR ko yan kasi improper communication. Sila, binigyan ko na kasi advances para makatawid sila. Kasi I just opened the studio noong March. Can you ask them when did I open? March 1, not 1 year ago.
Okay, sir, ang tanong ko ngayon, kailan sila masasweldohan? May bigay yung buong ng sweldo?
Actually, ngayon Friday dapat.
Ngayon Friday, sir, may bibigay yung kanilang balanse na sweldo
kaya,
for 2 months,
kaya actually,
for 3 months.
Kaya actually, kasalanan, I don't blame them. Siyempre, kailangan nila ng pera sa pamilya nila, etc. Kasalanan ng isa yan, I think ko na
tayo. HR, may kasalanan po, sir. Okay,
sige. Hindi sila
pinapaliwanagan
ng mabuti.